Who was the first man to both captain and coach FIFA World Cup winning sides? A. Dino Zoff. B. Dunga. C. Franz Beckenbauer. You've put Franz Beckenbauer.
I know nothing about football that was the most interesting name and I wanted to push the chaser.
Correct answer is Franz Beckenbauer it is. Well played. Step close to home. Chaser has put. Goes right also with Beckenbauer.
Got his autograph.
Good for you. Here's your next question.